one, two.
Now. Go.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. This is a, going to be a dry ice bubble now to explain how it doesn't make the bubble. Question that. Because it has chemicals inside first, and there's...
Dry ice.
Dry ice in there.
It makes carbon dioxide.
And carbon dioxide. And you'll need dry ice. You'll get it from Food City. And you'll need maybe any kind of water you want. And then when you drop the dry ice in here, it will look like this. And then you'll need this. Soak water with a cloth. Now it's got to be real soaky so it can work. Now, we squeeze this. Now we're going to do it around the edges. Make sure you don't drop it in. You should do it 2 or 3 times. Now, just make it soapy again. Now, here comes the fun part. You will have to make this flat. Then you will have to come over here. And then you slightly come over here. And then sit down and watch the fun. And this little chemical bubble is about to become bigger and bigger and bigger. And then soon as it touches one of these edges, which any kind of side, and then it will explode. It's going to be really cool. Now watch the explosion. Huge now. Wow. This one pop. I think it wants to stay alive. Oh, it's on the edge of my side, and poof. And that's how I make the dry ice bubble. Now, bye.